Hello and welcome back to the channel. I am Cabot. Great pleasure to see you here today. We're doing some more fishing. And I gotta tell you, adding this whole like creep factor to it makes fishing a lot more interesting. That and you're guaranteed to actually get fish in this game. Well, not guaranteed, but you're at least guaranteed to get a nibble, which is more than I can say for real life fishing. That some days it's just sitting in a boat. Anyway, if you are appreciating the moderately more than mediocre content, do me a favor, sacrifice the like button and the subscribe button and throw their corpses into the sea so that the Kraken Cthulhu kind of thing that's just kind of lurking out there comes and eats them up and hopefully does not destroy everything. I don't know. I still don't know what's going on. But it's really creepy. We got phantom birds that come grab our shit. We got, it sounds like a ghost toot toot boat. Yeah, that's what I said. I'm sticking with it. Toot toot boat. So, with that, let's get on with the, let's get on with the toot toot boats. Alright. Last we left off, we were taking this lady out to some remote island because she's saying fuck it to society. She is sticking it to the man and everyone else. Oh, shiny! It's a shiny! I'm gonna get a shiny Pokemon. Who's that Pokemon? Oh, an all-seeing cod! Oh my god, those eyeballs. That's disgusting. There are some aberrations aberrationing out here. Well, lady, I hope you don't mind sharing the cargo hold with a bug-eyed cod. Good gravy. No, you won't have to do it for long. Here's our stop. Here's our stop, right up here. That was gross. What? The bird's back. He is my peanut gallery. Leaving commentary. Can I get another peekaboo? No? Yes, this'll do. Thank you, fella. Ooh. Peekaboo! Who's that Pokemon? Fuck you, that's who! Breed? Get. No. No, 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 no. Hey. Hey, I don't want to hear the attitude. Least you could do is talk to people, you know? Say something. So that I don't look like, well, I do look like I'm just talking to myself up here. And just so that people know you're there. Stop making me look like a psychopath. That'd be fantastic. Yes, I know I am one, but I don't need everyone to know that. I want people to believe I'm a perfectly well-adjusted grown-ass adult who has an avatar of a cybernetic cat girl. Hell yeah. Heat resistant, anti-tangle. Ooh. Oh, that one does all the things. All right, I don't actually need that right now, but that's okay. It's already 6 o'clock. Let's do an early bedtime. Either that or a character's just kind of fucking around on Tinder. One of the two. Call it resting. Swiping left on anything that's not a mermaid. Alright! Let's go trolling for fish! Oh, what's this? Is this fish? This isn't fish. What are you? You are scrap metal, and I need you. Until we meet again! Well, if it's... Is it really scrap metal? If you need it for building shit? I don't think it's scrap metal at that point. Until we meet again! We're gonna dry dock it. Well, first you go there. And then you go right here. Oh, what do you do with a drunken sailor? What do you do with a drunken sailor? What do you do with a drunken sailor early in the morning? Smack him in the face and call him a bitch. Smack him in the face and call him a bitch. Smack him in the face and call him a bitch early in the morning. I'm so nice to people. Ugh. Holy mackerel. Ooh, spookies. Oh, big spooky. Okay. Oh. Oh, that's a face for radio. All right. Is there a place to dock? Nope. Nope. Why are there eyeballs? I don't like the eyeballs. Oh, that is an anglerfish. Oh. Something slithered into my cargo hold. That's a lot of rocks. I don't recall those rocks being there. Alright. Yeah, fog's starting to get to me, that's sure. Alright. Well, I was trying to get back. I've got this 500 lumen little weak bastard. Okay. Well, first we're gonna rest because we're a little sleepy. Too bad that one, like, super quick rest didn't just take care of the panic. It's too smart. There we go. Okay, I'm going the completely wrong direction for what I'm supposed to be doing. Well, hang on. So, oh, does the black grouper only bite at night? I didn't think it did. Maybe it does. Ooh. More stuff.
I need more wood.
Oh, look at that. I got more wood. Yay. It's only one wood. I need more than one wood. Come on now. Ooh, eels. Get some eels. Nothing's more fun at a party than a slimy rope. It's cool and all, but I don't. Yeah. All right. Ooh, spookies. Ooh. All right. Yes. Alright, we're gonna sleep. So that we're not all panicked. Ugh. Excuse me. Headed the right direction this time. Catch fish on the way back. Sweet. I need some of these things. Doubloons! I have a bag of doubloons. Do you have a bag of doubloons? I think not. Big fish. Big fish. What is that growling? I think that's in my game. Either that or that's Blue Pig snoring. I don't know. I think it was in the game though. Another boat! I like boats. It looks more like a pontoon, though. Oh, I got a salmon! Salmon's tasty. Oh, I don't know what that is. That did not look friendly, though. Hello? That is a pontoon. Oh, hello. A traveler? A merchant? Oh my goodness, you are a jack of all trades, huh? Okay. Oh, I got crab pots. Actually, no, I could use the research bird. I want these. Ultimately, I'd like to get these two things. Have those on the boat. But, you know. Okay, shipyard. So this only does coastal. That does coastal and shell, and that does oceanic. Okay, I'm not ready to trade them out just yet. Okay. Sure! An oarfish, a gulper eel, a goliath tigerfish, and a coelacanth. Okay, I have no idea what those things are. I know what an eel is! Actually, I know what an oarfish is, because I saw one in Animal Crossing. Oarfish are huge, and they just kind of derp. They just kind of derp. Face down, on the towards the ocean floor, and they just derp. It's funny. Swampy waters. Okay. Oh, never mind. Cool. Yay. Traveling merchants are nice. All right, it is late. All right. Ooh! Shiny. Another case of who's that Pokemon? Fuck you, that's who. Alright. We're gonna... Ooh. Another oh, a message. I'll take that. Okay. Let's go. Oh. Oh, hi there. Oh, you're a hermit. Oh, I bet you've been reconsidering your position. That does not look fun. What? Oh, I don't like that. Oh, no, 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 no. No, 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 no. What the hell are you? Tell me more about this creature. Interesting. I wonder if there's a way to like kill it. Mm. Hello. Okay, cool. Hunger eels. Okay. Back and sell what we have. Don't seem to panic very much during the daytime, which is nice. Oh! That was dumb. Actually, do I have anything to sell? Oh well. Thank you. He's a fishmonger. More squid. I'm actually really curious if I can actually kill the serpent. That's right, you're a flounder. Oh. Oh. Okay. Let's go, sell some shit. Wait, where am I? Oodalolly. Actually, might want to upgrade my engines a little bit before I go. Yes. Oh! That is exactly what I needed. I thought I needed something else. Okay. Perfect. Can I? No. Cannot upgrade that yet. Oh, well done. Okay. I still don't trust that. No research parts. Let's go sell the doubloons. We'll try again not to shoot ourselves. Hmm. Sweet. I need that. What are you? Oh, more bronze whalers. It's okay. They're nice and big. Check out my big fish. I'll come back for you. Still gotta. Yeah, we do. Oh, my. That ain't disgusting. In fact, it's in the name. Grotesque. Go, Beerit. Beerit. Do I have crabs? Hell yeah. Oh, the game yelled at me for careless harvesting. My goodness. Okie dokie. Now we're back. We have two birds. Nope. Stuff falling over on my desk. Where are we going? Okay. We're going. Hi! You pretty bird? Pretty bird? Look at that top knot. My goodness. Pretty bird? Furry, you be nice. Oh, now you're starting to get more top knobbery. Do you have top knot envy? Oh, what are these? Oh. Gotten these already. That's okay. Alright. Yeah. Oh. That looks tasty. There we go. Now we can sleep till dawn. Let's go find that. There. There's the pontoon, so I can sell some stuff. Okay. All right.
Sweet.
Ow. Let's go make some upgrades. This is exactly what I wanted. Barite. Are you trying to secure the place? Are you entering the security code? Oof. Okay. So I need explosives. And then it looks like I can go around back and get the other thing. Oh, I already have that. Now, barite. Yeah, I see you, Burb. Ooh, what are you? A sturgeon. No, well, oh, dolphins. Okay, dolphins are fine. That's a lot of fish. Clock. Let's just do some fishing. Because I don't want to deal with the serpent at night. That just sounds like bad news bears. Barite. Shut up. God damn it. Move properly. That's what I tell my kneecaps all the time. Bereave. I got a spritzer somewhere. Here we go. Goodness. Don't look so indignant. You were screaming. Here we go to sell some fishies, cause bitches like fishes. I know it's dumb, but it will never get old for me. Things I need. Treasure! Give me the treasure. Treasure is what brings us together today. Oh, and wood. I need wood. Bereave. I see you. Just keep finding so much stuff along the way. I just need one of these things and three cloths. Hmm. Oh, I don't have any. I don't have any fish. Alright.
It's a toot toot boat.
Mm-hmm. Oh. There we go. That sucks. Horribly. Oh no. Oh, nope. Technically, I could just pinch myself along. I don't like the look of that. No, 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 no. Oh my god, that's right, I have to actually, like, be moving. So I can't just sit in one spot. I guess the anglerfish is gonna get me. That's just gonna have to be okay. Oh no, that's a buoy. I'm an idiot. Thought the buoy was the angler fish. Oh no. Oh. Yeah. Now all I need is that thing. Anything in storage? No. There we go. I'm not exactly sure why we need an arterial engine, but hey. We're gonna rest a little bit. So we can get all the spookies out of our head. Well, that helps me go a little faster. I like that. Okay. Those channels do not look friendly. So we're gonna go around. No, you can go away. Thank you. I need something to be able to make it through here. Gelatinous stonefish. Oh, that's tasty. Is that pleasure? Pleasure? Oh! Even better. Oh, nope. Oh no, go away. Yeah, that. Oh man. Nope. My boat is on fire. Aw, man. All right, I think we're gonna end it there. And, damn it. Okay. Oh, yeah, it is. Okay, yeah, we're gonna confirm. We're gonna leave it there. I'm having fun, but yeah, first sinking, and we will continue this at another time. Thank you very much for joining me on that very interesting fishing adventure. Who knew that, you know, being overtired could actually manifest rocks in your face and little whirly bobs to come destroy you? Who knew? That's the joys of insanity and a creepy set of islands. Anyway! I really appreciate you being here today. Remember, you are loved, you are important, and you and your feelings are valid. And I will catch you guys next time. Bye-bye!